Why am I so dumb? I knew it was electrified. I'm like, oh yeah, this water's electrified. Let me just shove this in real quick. Completely forgetting that the game pretty much momentums you to be on the side towards the water. All right, what's this button do? Oh, I get it. Okay. I get you, game. I get you. I see what you're putting down. It's a rat. It's a little shocking that it didn't fry, but all right. You know, I'm used to going down holes so much that I'm surprised that one actually killed me. And I'm even more shocked that I'm back over on this side. But, you know, it's probably my own fault. It happens. Over there. Ugh. I fucking knew it. Oh fuck, in fall for the bait! Oh, I'm stuck. I'm stuck. I'm so stuck. Creepy mermaid thing. Oh! Why didn't he jump on the pipe? Into the fisherman's boat! Go, 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 go. Oh, dude, I hate this thing. It's so much different than when, like, you know something's coming to kill you and it looks freaky. It's like, you see this thing that's coming after you, you have no fucking clue what it looks like. Wait, you want me to jump over there? Or am I supposed to go all the way up? I don't think I can make that jump, so... What's under the bed? What do you got? I can't do anything with it. Okay. I'm alive. All right, what do we got here? And give it a boop. Oh. Okay, there we go. Some of these puzzles are a little kind of productive. At least I feel like they are. Oh boy, another dark area where all the spooky things are gonna come and fuck my day up. Oh, ew. It was chilling in the chair. Oh, it's dragging this down? Oh god. I'm so dead. Okay, I'm alive. I don't think I pushed it off in time. God, that thing is fucking disgusting. I like my mermaid stir-fried, bitch. Wah. Alright. Got another message in a bob. So far as I could tell, I've only missed one. And I'm not sure how to get it other than probably lowering the water. But, eh. Worry about another time. Got that Metal Gear Solid, What a Thrill music going through my head. Oh, fuck! Mr. Gangly fucking Arms found me. Oh, I was the kid next to Six. In this cage. Oh, I'm the one that gets dragged off. I always wonder what happened to this kid. So what's gonna happen to me? I was thrown in a meat sack. So I guess kids that don't listen and behave to Mr. Stretchy Arms get fucking eaten. Oh, hey! It's my little gnome buddies. Wonder if they know what I'm saying. Okay, yeah, no, that pun was bad. I agree with them. Well, there's nothing back that way. I thought there would have been. Hi, little gnome buddy. Oh, he ran off. So we must be towards the engine room. Oh, okay, same. Listen, guys, I know the pun was bad, but you don't... It's not that bad. Come on. Guys, come on. Come on. Stop this. It wasn't that bad! Right, you get back here. You listen to my puns. They weren't that bad. Here. Give you a fucking hug. You got a big ass fucking head. You know that? I wonder, will he help me get the other guys? Like this guy? No? I wonder... Oh, you know what? Yeah, they know about him too. Yeah, he's pretty scary, Mr. Gnomes. I know, I know. God, that creepy doll. Oh, hold on. I got you, little guy. Hold on. I got you. Alright, you ready? Ups-a-daisy. I'm coming. It's okay. Come on. Me and you, we're gonna be the best friends together. This is essentially what I would do with Monsty, since she's about this height. I'm like 10 feet taller than her. For those of you who don't know, Monster's my editor. She's the one that does all my videos for me. You coming? Come on. Oh. Well, thanks for holding on to that for me later. Oh, he made it! Ooh, the eyes. So there's a boy and a girl. I need to move this. Coming, little buddy. Hey, come on. We're gonna do everything together. All right, so what I need you to do, let's go rescue your friend up there. Or I guess I'll rescue your friend. Oh. Yo, little homie, come here. I'm gonna make friends with you two. Alright. Listen, we need to get your other little homie out of there. Alright, so you gotta go up there. Push that down so I can help you. Can help you both. There you go. Teamwork makes the dream work. Little did you know. Alright. I need to open this. Come on. No, don't worry. I got you, little buddy. It's okay. Alright, I'm gonna Kobe you. Kobe! There you go. Alright, so what's the plan here? Got any ideas? Hey, come on. I need y'all's help to open the door. Push, motherfuckers. There we go. My little gnome army. Hi, little guy. He wants me to grab this? Oh, they're gonna throw coal in there. Thank you. Okay. Okay. So that's just a quick way down, it looks like. Alright, you little gnome goblin things, get to work. Alright, first pit stop. In here. Alright, can't open this door. Oh, you know what? I have an idea. I have to do them in order. So the first one's gonna be over here. I need you to get to work. Boy, better get your ass over here. I need you to work too. Both of y'all. Get your ass to work. Shoveling that fucking coal. Need to go find more. Alright, so my character is super unathletic. I'm like 6 because he started fucking wheezing just running between the two rooms. Alright. I don't like that noise. Oh shit. Okay, so this fuse is blown, so I need to get a different one. Okay, so what am I supposed to do with this stool? I'm supposed to get up somewhere. I think that's my spot. Just to make sure, I'll check her. Yep. Okay. I feel like I skipped a bunch of stuff, but I'm not sure. Like, this one seems a lot less linear than the other ones. Or, the other part of the game. I guess the main game, since this is DLC. Maybe I missed a ton of stuff. Maybe I missed nothing. New fuse. The fucking crunchy coal. God damn it.